Welcome back.
Oh, so close. All right, a Valley Brewery creating a special beer to help shelter dogs. We've got Anita who is live with more. You had a special pet there with you, too.
This is Kimchi. Look how well behaved he is. Whitney, what's Kimchi's story? He also does not have false eyelashes on. He just has an eyelash.
I was thinking about that.
Yes. So Kimchi actually came to us as an owner surrender. His family couldn't care for him any longer. And he's 7 years old, and he had entropion surgery. So it's kind of like an eye lift. But once his stitches come out, he'll be good to go and ready for his forever family.
And he loves forever treats. Whitney, 50 years you guys have been in the business of getting pets like Kimchi forever homes. This is a big deal.
It's huge. We're so happy to be celebrating 50 years. We have saved over 100,000 lives during that time. We're excited to do even more in the future. We have a great promo going on. It's our 50 years campaign. It's got these amazing State 48 t-shirts where if you donate $50, you get one of our limited edition t-shirts. And then we have the beer that Walter Station is brewing.
So let's talk to Jim. This is what the beer looks like. And you guys have been partnering with them because you're essentially located next door for a while now. Tell us a little bit about the beer.
Sure. The beer is a light honey lager. It's a beer we created about a year or so ago for AEWL. It's been very popular with our guests, as I said before, but it's very light, refreshing, crisp. It's ultra light. It's got a little bit of honey flavor to it.
Perfect for summer.
It's ideal for summer.
Wow.
Perfectly timed. So
why do you guys do this? Why do you partner with them?
Oh, that's easy. It's the message. If you get a chance to deal with folks like AEWL that are out there saving animals, taking care of animals that can't take care of themselves, that is an easy cause to get behind. We really enjoy doing stuff with them, and they seem to like doing stuff with us as well. Might be because of the beer or...
Whitney, it's the beer, isn't it? Okay, so the can, this is so cool, you guys. This is Seville, that's Lefty, that's Felice, that's Sadie Lou. These are all pups that have been adopted because of the generosity of, you know, like the brewery here and then AAWL. So they're really working together. Big party, 12 to 4 Saturday.
Yeah, 12 to 4 Saturday. Everybody come out, open to the public, come out, buy some beer, proceeds. From beer sales go back to AAWL so we can save even more animals. So 12 to 4, please come out.
They'll have puppies up for adoption. If you can't make it out to the party, to the big reveal, then you can come pick up the beer all summer long. They're located in Phoenix. And then the t-shirts, how do they get a t-shirt, Whitney?
So you can go to aawl.org/50 years.
Awesome. And then when is Kimchi up for adoption? He likes Juan, I think.
He loves him. Kimchi is actually up for adoption now, and we do have available appointments. So if you go to aawl.org, you can make an appointment to meet Kimchi today.
He's really mellow, you guys. All he wants is treats and beer. That's it. That's it, right, Kimchi? You can come out to the patio this summer. Thanks, guys.
Everybody else. He just wants beer and snacks.
And cuddles or something?
Yeah.
Aw.
Yeah. You could probably survive on those three things.
Yeah. Aw.
He's sweet.
Sweet guy.
I know. We did actually think he had lashes at first, right? We
were for like, a second.
Uh-huh. Yeah. But he'll heal up quite quickly. All right, we're taking a look.